We trained. We had really, really nice conditions this autumn. I have to say, we was also pretty smart with the training plans, etc. And for that, we showed what the value from the Italian team at the moment. And I hope that's going on like this. Now we have two races in Italy, and of course, it's now for us a big success this weekend. And we did. Everyone did. A big step, especially the young one did a big step, and I was lucky. I changed a little bit my material, and that helps me a lot for my technique. And so